All right, I'll see you soon. Cheers, bye.
Hey, Callum, what's up?
I need to speak to Detective Crab. Her office said that she's here. Okay, it's urgent.
She's in an interview at the moment.
Yeah, well, I'll wait.
It might take a while. Can I help?
Her daughter Josie has got my stolen property and I want it back.
Stolen? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, tell me about the property in question.
It's a sword.
A sword?
Yeah, not just any sword, the Valiant sword.
You own a sword?
Yes, I already said that.
And your parents are okay with this?
It's virtual.
Oh, virtual as in, it's not a real sword?
Of course it's not a real sword. It's for dragon prophecies. I paid 50,000 cubits for it and I want it back.
And cubits are...
the currency we use.
In dragon prophecies?
Yes.
Which is a game?
Yes.
Sorry, mate, we don't have jurisdiction over dragon land or
Draconia.
Whatever it's called. And the Crimes Act doesn't cover theft of virtual objects.
So what am I meant to do?
Well, I tried taking it up with the would-be thief.
Yeah, I've tried, but she's avoiding me. Look, just tell Detective Crab to get Josie to call me. I want my sword back.